So we have here an Enigma machine, a rotor cipher device. The idea behind it is that when I push a letter on the keyboard, this letter is encoded by another letter. For example, when I press the key D, the K lamp lights up.
Inside the machine, each rotor has internal wiring that transforms the letter entered into another. A D arrives in the first rotor, but an R comes out. The R then becomes a U, then finally a K. And it is the letter K that lights up on the box.
It would, of course, be too simple a code if every time I pressed the letter D, the K lit up. So, as you can see, when I press the D again, now another letter lights up, the U.
Each time a letter is pressed, at least one of the rotors turns, which changes the electric circuitry to light up another letter, which becomes the code. To decode a message, the initial configuration of rotors and wiring determined by that day's key had to be known.
The message receiver needed to know the rotor's starting position chosen by the transmitter.